We will kick off today's highlights by going back in time to yesterday's swimming finals. They took place at the Taiwan Sport University Arena in New Taipei City. Finally, it was time for the men's 4x100-meter medley relay. After the first length, it was USA in the lead after a dominating race by Justin Ress. Ress medaled in every single event he participated here in the Universiad, winning gold in the 100-meter backstroke, gold in the 4x100-meter freestyle event, and silver in the 50-meter backstroke. He would help USA propel now to the number one spot in this 4x100-meter medley relay. Second length was swam by USA's Andrew Wilson, and he handed it off next to Justin Lynch. Lynch continued the lead for USA, absolutely alone in this last one. He hands it off now to the final lap, swam by Ryan Held. In lane seven, Ryan Held gets going, can't reach that Universiad record, but does finish in that number one spot with a time of 3 minutes, 33.27 seconds. It's USA that takes the gold medal in the 4x100-meter medley relay. Russia comes in second, and it's Team Japan that finishes with the bronze medal.